welcome you all to our awards for our third annual 24-hour mural marathon. My name is Brian Castelli. I'm director of Warrior Dolphin here at the Circus Circus.
Fresh direct.
Banger.
You know, it was hot. Climbing on the ladder for 24 hours was kind of crazy. But I mean, it was a great time painting next to six other great artists, you know, and people around you going, oh, that's awesome, that's great. You know, so I think that was probably the best part, was the crowd's reaction and people telling you they liked it.
Now this year, you're not part of it. What's it like to watch it?
I'm actually really enjoying it because I'm sitting back here and I'm like seeing the seven different techniques. So you get to see how these people are doing it and see the differences between it. And I think that also maybe even helps me a little bit because I'm learning from what they're doing.
Yeah, my name's Mike Lucido. Come from Reno, Nevada. Had a lot of fun doing this mural. I hope everybody likes it. It's a little goofy, but it's me. So, you know, love to hear what you think.
My name is Jenn Ponci, and I have paint all over my face because I've been working on this mural for 24 hours. It's been really fun, it's been an adventure, and a challenge, and a learning experience, and I'm super happy to be here.
Nice.
Thank you.
What up, Dana?
Anything to say?
I'm just out here having a great day. We just saw a nice little Black Lives Matter walk through. It was great. And painting, trying to get these paintings done. And I don't know how much longer we have. 10 hours, 12 hours? Something. No, it's not even at 12 hour mark yet. We have like a long time. So yeah, I'll be fine.
Have fun, my friend.
How about a big hand for the artist? We're going to start here on your left, my right. This is mural number one. Mike Lucido is the artist from Reno, Nevada. Mural number two, Seth, McCorkle from Reno, Nevada. Mural number three, Jenn Ponci from Sacramento, California. Mural number four, Ryan ARCY, Christenson from Wallingford, Connecticut. Mural number five, Joe C. Rock from Reno, California, Reno, Nevada. Mural number six, Raphael, Blanco from Quincy, California. California. Big hand for these artists. These seven artists were chosen out of over 40 entries that were submitted for this marathon. Big hand for Artown, Reno. We've been a big supporter of this event. Okay.
Let's get to the winners.
The top three places separated by 1 point each. Very, very close. Very tough decision for our judges. How about a hand for our judges while we're at it? Thank you very much, judges, for coming out. In third place, with $500, mural number five, Joe C. Rock. Joe, come on down here. We'll take a picture of you in front of the
awesome job. No, awesome job. Awesome job.
There you go.
All right. All right, good job.
Congratulations.
Second place, winning $1,000. Mural number six, Raphael, Blanco, Quincy, California.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Good job. That's awesome. Thank you. I love the 3D effect. Love it.
Congratulations.
Thing's so cool, man.
Great job. Yeah, this is awesome.
Okay, thank you, guys.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Piece of work. Yeah. Great piece of work.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, these murals are going to be up all year long, so come back and you know, visit them. Anybody want to know who won? Anybody want to know who came in first place for $2,000?
First place, $2,000. Mural number four, Ryan R.C. Christenson. From Wallingford, Connecticut.
Yes.
Awesome. New England boy.
Congratulations. All right, yeah, from New England as well, yeah. Got some hometown flavor. Congratulations. Thank you for making.
We'd like to have all the artists come up for
all the artists.
All the artists, please come on up. We're going to have a nice group photo. Like to invite all of you back to join us in 2017 for the fourth annual 24-hour mural marathon. Come back all year to enjoy these. I want to say thank you to Amira Escalado, Hannah Davis, Diana Altero for setting this all up. All fantastic employees of the Circus Circus.
Let them get the.
Yeah, get up there.
Come on, guys.